By my bed, the one who welcomed me with open arms, the one protecting me from the harm that would befall me if I were to keep falling and falling and falling and falling.
On the console, hats on the dashboard, tennis racket at her feet. She's drowning, living all wishes, breathing in tears. She's drowning in her memories.
So when did I become so sensitive to light?